first and spread it with a line and make a line smooth. This way. Don't take a dry part, because if your edges are so smooth, your painting, your fabric, your cloth is looking so pretty. Otherwise, it look rough and tacky. Wild blue and Persian blue. Mix it pretty well. If you need little bit of darker, then you add a little bit of black color in Persian blue and merge it. That's it. Like, look at this. Because this leg is and behind all the legs, so it look like little darker. Mix it and only gently mix it. That's it. Pass. Look at this. No rough edges, only smooth part. Okay, dear.